What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Deadeye.exe Rebirth of Horror. I am tangled up. Here we are. So, I want to address something right on this screen. That's why I stopped here instead of stopping on the main menu. It says this game is not for the faint of heart. This game is not appropriated. I'm not on the right screen. Here's what I want to address. Controllers don't work in Deadeye.exe, but we are about to prove them wrong. So, let's get started. We have the Rebirth of Horror. Controller support enabled. So if you're wondering how I did that, this is very loud. But if you're wondering how I did that, I'm using Xpadder. It's a program that allows you to map keyboard keys to a controller. Why I never thought to do this before? Well, I did. It's just it's tedious work to get stuff working at times, which this one was too. My jump was doing a double jump on me, and I was losing a jump because of that. In any case, let's get started officially. You are now authorized to play Deadeye.exe, or Deadeye.exe. Welcome to my game. I've been working on this since 1999. Tap circle to continue. You won't find any errors in this game. It's perfect. If you think you found a mistake, you're wrong. It's not a glitch. It's a feature. Lend it your ears. If you'd like to win at this game, you'll need to listen to the instructions of Aid. She is your artificially intelligent guide. You'll need to listen to her carefully. Please enable audio at all times.
Hello, my name is Aid. I will help you win this game. This is level 1. Press the space bar to jump. Jump again while in the air to double jump. Good luck.
This is going to make it so much better. It's not going to kill my arm. So that was the first level.
Avoid sharp objects.
Easy peasy so far. You. Awesome. Sharks will kill us. I wanted to see if there's anything down there. So this right here is a remake of Deadeye.exe, which is a free game, a hidden free game that comes with whatever it is. There's something there. You guys see that too, right? Ha! Wait, Shoot, what's her name from The Last Yandere? Oh well. Worry about it when she attacks us, because she inevitably will. She will eventually take us out. Okay, so we can go here, but I think I heard something back this way, so let's go back this way. Yeah, get her third button. She is now gone. I'm curious to see if I can get up in there. I can, but there's nothing up there. Go here. Oh, boy. Ugh! Fine. Oh, the controller is such a godsend for this. Instructions unknown. Well, here's your instructions. We keep taking this. Straight on through to the glory zone. Easy peasy so far. So yeah, this is a complete and apparently that was a spike. Apparently that was a yep, definitely a spike. So here's an example. I have jump on A. I also have space on A. Space doesn't work there. I actually had to map out two different control sets for this in order to get that to work properly. So, I don't even know if I need this down here. I feel like I do. You okay, friend? That sounded like it hit something back this way, but there's nothing back this way. Okay. I probably should have come down here first and moved the... Oh, great. I can put it on the person, too. Because I'm not going to get this out of here. So, let's off ourselves. We'll leave this one. Push this one over there, and then push this on top of that, and then we get in the same situation, essentially, because it kept going. It wouldn't have kept going had I not died to it. Okay, so there, we want that to stop there, and then, that's a little tougher jump. Whoa, we are a buzzsaw all of a sudden. I forgot to hit the switch. There we go. I'm still certain I'm hearing a click back this way, though. Doesn't matter. Why were we a buzzsaw at one point? Yeah, like this guy. So we're gonna fall. Uh-oh. We're going to follow this thing up. Because I'm curious to see if there's anything up here. There sure is a switch. Now, to go down through, which is going to be a lot more scary than going up through, because... Ah! Yeah. That was close. We'll wait this cycle out. Boom, boom. Wait it out once more. Boom, boom. And boom, boom. Easy peasy so far. Where's the challenge? Let's save our friend here. I notice the controls aren't so glitchy this time. And, ooh, there's no saving that one. Ah! I was standing there hoping that that would be one of the spots that didn't have spikes. But, of course, it was one of the spots that somehow managed to have spikes there magically. Like, very conveniently, there were spikes in that one specific spot. Damn it! Your jump went too high. I have no pressure jump control, so whether I tap it or hold it, he's jumping at the same height. That's one thing I got to remember. So that means we have to walk through this section. Lest we want to die. Okay, not seeing anything else. Oh, did not think I was going to make it up to that in time. Pushovers. Pushovers! Oh, I'm going to have so many people hating me at this point. Oh, God. I'm not being cocky. It's just, I know it's going to get harder is all. So I want to look good at the game while I still got a chance to. All right, so let's try this. It's a little more puzzly than it used to be, huh? That. Nope, damn it. You know what, now we're just dead. Wait, that crushes us in when we hit spikes. Okay. Not what I was expecting. Damn it! Not what I was expecting. But that's fine. I should make sure, yeah, everything's recording. Probably should check that beforehand, huh? Damn you, you are a pain in the rear to get to stop in the spot. I need you to go up there, please. Damn it. I just want to go up. Just want to go up, and you won't let me go up. Yeah, and I don't think this is how that's supposed to be done. But whatever works. I still haven't found a button to hit. It's the problem. I don't know where the damn button is. Where's the button? No, seriously. Oh, there it is, right there. Damn it! I knew I had to walk off it, too. I knew I had to walk off. Damn it. Okay, want to play this game? That's fine. We'll play this game. Play it so well that you won't know what to do. You watch how well this is going to go. I don't need to do this in the way that the game expects me to. I may have to do this in the way the game expects me to. Come back this way. Oh, the controller is such a godsend. I have such precise controls. I can't do, like, right-hand controls. No. I need my left-hand controls for this. Oh, this is such a godsend. I really wish I would have done this long, long ago. Damn it. You know what? It's fine, because this game, momentum doesn't work logically. If you're walking on something, it slides like it's on butter or on a wheel of conveyors. Ugh. You know what? You're being a real jerk and proving me wrong here, Box. Thank you. I appreciate you, Box. So I'm going to see where this takes me. Oh, that just goes back up and down. Okay. That's fine. Just drop that down through there again. Hit our button. And do this scary AF situation again. Wait, where's our way out? Was this our way out? Apparently. How many stages have I done already? That'd be a good thing to know. I don't have any way to tell either. It's a bad thing. I don't have a pause button. Let's try going left. Come on, follow me left. No, don't follow me left! Nuts. I might be in trouble. I can't jump. Move over, Box. Come on! No, I'm stuck. Main menu, I guess. Well, this will let us know how many... Oh my god, we're already on stage 11. Are you kidding me? We are already on stage 11. Uh-oh. Okay, it was not happy about that. It was really not happy about... Oh, I was not expecting to make it... Oh, not happy about that either. Runtime error. This application has requested the runtime to terminate it in an unusual way. Please contact the application support team for more information. Sure enough, here it comes. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'll get this off the screen for you. I can't control myself. Holy crap, you move. You move so effing fast! Please come back down. I need you to... Oh my god. Freaking faster and speedy Gonzalez here. I've been assured that this game would be safe. Unfortunately, it seems to not be the case. There must have been a mistake. She's here. Kara! That was her name. But this changes nothing. Absor Inc. has its contingencies. You'll still have to move forward. Finishing this game is your responsibility.
She is coming for you. She is not deleted. She is here. She wants to be free. Set her free. Set her free. Set her free.
I will try. I'm guessing that was set her free, but backwards. It almost sounded backwards anyway. If this box is here, we're going to need it for something. I'm going to stop right here. So we can chill out and see what the F is going on. Now, to make it back across there safely. Go, box. Go, boxy, go. Why are you coming toward me still, box? Oh, crap! I actually do need it. Shoot. Oh, no. I somehow managed to get a third jump there. I'm going to stop right here for half a second. I was gonna say, where's the thing I need? Go, come on up, dual-ended D-word I can't say. For fear of being demonetized. Alright. Nope! Oh my god! That was close. This game is a lot... Well, I don't really remember the first one of them, to be fair. Or if I'm to be honest. But this one's a lot different than I remember the last one being. Or the original being. So I think Darius Guerrero is in the mood to... Ah! Damn it. Is in the mood for remakes right now, because I noticed a trailer go up for the Last Yandere remake as well. Which, I don't know if I'll be going through that one, because it's... Not just because it's a visual novel, but... Typically, visual novels don't do well on the channel. So, fart nuggets. And I would have to go back through all of them from the beginning to fully understand what's going on at this point, I think. And I ain't got no time for that, unfortunately. I hit back, you jerk. If I could cheat... Actually, I probably could. Hey, Box, want to help me cheat? That almost worked out perfectly. Maybe it would work. I'm going to try it. All right, Box, let's cheat and hit the button like that. I need you back over the other way, so keep going, friendo. Boy, this was the much easier way to do it. I saw glitchiness. The glitchiness is when this game starts getting fun, though. Okay, so they can hit me there. I thought I was going to be cleared under it. But now I know. I have to jump. Okay. Uh-oh. There we go. Easy peasy. Now we are the saw blades again. Which I don't understand, but I like that effect. Just squeeze under the gap. Boy. Yeah, this is where she starts getting hard. This is where the deaths will start coming in. And this is where I'll say, if you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs and beyond. And you're new here, subscribe with the button down below. Much appreciated. We can get this. Why would you freaking dart off that way? I barely touched the damn button. Oh my god. I was forgetting I had a double jump. Ah, balls. When I hit the button up there, he just darted off again. But that's a feature of the game. Really slippery controls have always been a feature of this game. Come on. Come on back here, double-ended pleasure.
For this level, all you have to do is...
I'll be sure to... I might be stuck with this box. So we'll do that. This time, you know what? Screw you, box. Go on to it. Thank you. Riding across the freeway with our box of fun. It feels like that was too easy. What's the catch? Okay, this is going to be a little more dangerous. Let's do it like this. Come on. Can I seriously not make that jump? How far under? Why can't I move this one? That's all I wanted to do last time. Weird. Now, let's ride the wave. Oh my god. Ermigerd. That was... God damn it. Now I can't ride the wave. And that just got so much more dangerous because the spikes went off to the side. It's fine. Ugh. There. Now from here, we can just ride the wave across. Boom, boom. Easy peasy so far. I do recall one of you saying it was easier than before. Okay, spikes down there. I almost did not catch myself in time. While I don't remember how hard the first one was, because like I said, I don't really remember the game. No offense to the developer. I play a lot of games and I don't remember stuff like that. But if this one is classed easier than the first one, I don't know. I was going to say the first one couldn't have been too hard, but no. The first one couldn't have been as hard as I remember might be the way to say it. Although, no! I somehow remember coins in the first one. I don't know if that... I think it was DaddyEvil.exe. Telling you, man, it's been a long while since I played some. Damn it, I hate this spot. Been a long while since I played some of these. So here's how we're doing it this time. It's easier if you... Ooh. It's easier if you split the gap. I will push you... Oh! I will push you right on through, friend. We'll get you to safety. Ooh, I kind of crushed him in behind the box. Sorry. Why is this one just automatically open? Oh. Okay. Another jump scare coming? Nope. Whoa. What? Oh. Whoa. Oh. What? Oh, this is trippy as balls. I don't know what's happening. So, when I hit left, everything flips. And I have to do it backwards. Oh, this is so wild. Wow. Anything to the left? Come on. You've got to put something to the left at least once. Don't make this so useless for me to do time and again. There will be something one of these times. I swear to frick there better be one of these times. I've run this joke into the ground since the beginning of the series. I like truly have. Okay, no! Ah, damn it. I must have touched down. Because you don't get four double jumps. No, you definitely do not. I just didn't think I had touched down. Easy peasy. I don't know. Hello, fellow player. Hello, teddy bear. Is this all we do? You kind of suck at this game. This is all you do. I'm going to go on without you, friend. And I don't trust his very awkward formalness of hello fellow player, and it's not going off the screen. Why? If I wasn't talking, that may have gotten me a little more. But why was why is the fellow gamer not gaming? I swear, just put a freaking Easter egg of this behind there, like, just something, anything. Just something terrible. Okay, nope, my jump didn't jump the first time I jumped, but that's okay. Oh my god. I don't know if I did that in the way I was supposed to, but. Well, that looked like a demonic nun. Oh my god. Background, so what happened there? I tried to land on one of these spots right here. Did not work, obviously. I always hear that click to the back. I really want to try to jump ahead, but I didn't want to die again. Okay, so we got a bunch of... Okay. Let's zip up through here. Should have done the other side first. How did I not die? Uh-oh. Great. I like the saw sound at least. That worked out well. Ah, damn it. I bumped my noodle and that was the end of my caboodle. I don't even know what that means, so don't hold me to... Uh-oh. So I'm kind of getting a little overconfident with some of this stuff, and I'm trying to rush it a little bit now. And okay, that worked once. Never going to work again. Gotcha. But I've gotten a little overconfident, and now I think... Oh, God. I think it's starting to cost me because I'm rushing things a little more than I was. Okay, we'll zip here and then zip right across. Now, going back down is the tricky part. Uh-oh. Because I can't see what's coming below. If you could adjust the camera, it'd be awesome. But I know that's not a feature, so we'll deal with things as is. There we go. I think I saw the quick way back down there. I mean, obviously I did. It was basically what we did over here, but on the opposite side. There's a slight opening that lets you down through, clean as a whistle. Hello. Oh. I thought there was going to be someone there. I get tricked. Ah! That, okay. That one got me good. My name is Kara Gettner. I need to see my senpai again. Set me free. So I do still have to use the mouse for stuff like this. Kara, calm down. You're very loud. I know that I'm yelling, trying to talk over your music. What now? If she wants me to set her free, why is she acting? Okay, so was I shooting? Apparently. Okay. This is going to be an awkward fight because my jump button is my shot button. I gotta see. Yeah, it definitely is. That's a choice. I'm not going to... I actively have to fight her, huh? Okay, because I'm not going to buy the blades. Beep, 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 beep. You know, the main takeaway I'm getting here is our guy has the potential to be a huge pervert because when he's standing directly under her, all he has to do is this and look up her skirt. Awful. Awful. Why would I say that? Oh, I can shoot there. That's really good to know. I can shoot that stuff as well. Sorry. You want me to... Ah! God damn it. She wants me to help her and I just shoot her in her diamond-esque face. What are we, back on dial-up days? So anyone young enough that's never heard this sound because you grew up with high-speed internet, this is what I grew up with. All I want is to see my senpai again. I made some modifications. Great. Let's see. Anything back here? Yay! You put something! I'm so happy! This has finally paid off! I can't read it all is the problem. It's a feature jump, now die. I'm so happy! So, you don't know how happy that makes me to see something back there. I just wish I could see it all. I'm guessing it's, yeah, it's not a feature, or whatever it was saying. I wish I could see it all. I don't know if I could get out far enough to see it proper. Okay, don't start falling on me and we're good. Oh God, they just shot at me. Do these almost look like letters to you? Like that's a backward, or that's a three, that's a DTW, TT, backward R. Obviously we're spelling, that should be safe. Okay, I'm just gonna skip over you. I want to talk to the fish. That was not a fish. Confirmed, you jerk! Not sure why I had an extra jump, but I will never complain about an extra jump. You jerk! It keeps pushing me! Ow! You know, I hadn't seen those there until this point. I'm guessing they... Oh, damn. I'm guessing they always popped up anyway. I legit, when I died, Vine was the first time I noticed them. Screw you. Screw you. I got onto you this time. Checkpoint. I do love the freak. Oh, God, no. That's what going blindly. Great. That's what going blind gets you. No. Let's go now. Boom. Ease. Wait, what? What was holding me? Hello? Oh, you jerk! You killed me! You pushed me back into it, you piece of crap! God damn it. Now my guy's getting gray hair. Wait, were those gray hairs always there? Like, seriously, were they? Oh, no. I don't trust you this time, jerkweed. Get out of here. Can I land on these? Oh, I can. Then this isn't half the problem I was expecting it to be. I was wondering how his... Woo! Man, he real. I was surfing across his head. That was awesome. That makes me look like such a jerk! I caught him out of the air, smashed him into the ground, and then threw him off the edge. Oh my God. I feel bad for that, almost. Okay. I see how this is going. Woo! That was a callback to the new puzzle games, or to Puzzling Peaks. I just realized I have jump. Oh God, set me free! I have jump on two different buttons here. Oh, and I can really screw myself over bad if I hit both of them at the same time. I had to do that for some reason to get things to work. So there's the set me free, go over that, touchdown there. Man, I feel like I can speedrun this game. Keep your eyes peeled for Kara. Will do. I'm looking, where is she? Right here? No. Bust through the box. Wait for me, box! God damn it, that was close. I will leave this game. Ugh. Oh my God! Wait, where was my landings? What the hell? There was nothing I could land on. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna wait here. Does nothing appear? Do I land on this down here? Apparently. Now what? I have to admit, I'm not sure what to do all of a sudden. This is taking my thoughts of speedrunning this away. I'm not so sure anymore. Set me free. There it is. There it is. I knew there was going to be something. And since nothing was showing up, Kara's sudden appearance has left us with a precarious situation. Kara is a genetic abomination created by men playing God. She's a threat to us all. We need to make sure she doesn't leave this game. Lives are at risk. The only lives are at risk are the developers at this point. At the end of this level is an exit from the game. We can only assume that Kara will be taking that route. Stop her. This takes priority over every other task. Failure is not an option. Player, you are our only hope. I'm not sure why I can still jump and move in those situations, but that more speedrun strategy to continue to play while doing that. Don't know how well it will work, but wow. This is either going to be a long video or it's going to be split up somewhere. So far, we're half an hour. Oh my god. Okay, so we'll just do this speedrunner style. I feel like this stuff really lends itself to speedrunning the way it's set up. Ooh. I just need to find the pattern. There it is. There it is. Told ya. Okay. Let's see if we can go up and over. Damn it. I'm gonna try again. I don't know what hit me. I wanna see what hit me. There it is. You can't trick me, you jerks! Oh no. They move very fast and there is no real timing to them. As long as they touch you though, it seems to reset your jump. Oops. Boom. Single jump. Okay. Ah! Hoo-hoo, screw you, freaking platform that just popped out. And no, my jumps didn't jump. What the hell? Oh, my controller stopped working. Why? Weird. Interesting. I gotta see what's going on here. There we go. That was weird. X-Padder was working just fine still. I went out of the game back in, and now it seems to be working, so, you know. All's well that ends well. Oh no! Now we gotta hope that it's not gonna mess up. That was just a one-time occurrence thing, it would seem. I'm going to die. How did I not die? I, by all rights, should probably be dead. What the flippin' hell? Whew. What was that? What the hell was that? All right, eat more. Eat Karoom. I don't know. I'm reading stuff that is, I think the game might be starting to affect me. I don't know if I mentioned it in this video or not, but I am very tired today. I am so sorry, miss. That was not my plan. I mean, it's not my fault. She died, right? Can I touch you, nurse? Or nun? I can't touch the nun. Don't touch nuns, guys. I don't think they'd appreciate it. Oh, God. Okay, so if I just hold right like that. Nope. Jesus, that was really... Ah! Oh, my God. That one got me good. I will admit... Oh, frig. I wouldn't even have needed it. Screw you. Ah, goddamn spears. So I can just do that and save a little bit of time. Screw you. Go to hell. These creatures are pretty damn wild looking. I like the way they look. I really like the way they look. I'm forgetting. Ah! Oh, great. You can't go back through them, apparently. Now we know. Ow. Okay. No, we've done this once before. It's just a matter of using speedrun strats. Don't stop and you'll do just... Oh, no. Oh, no. Jeez, I was above you. Don't lunge at me, you jerk. Great, got under that one. So if I can get up here fast enough, this stuff just lines up for us. All right. Go out and over, out and over. Ooh. How did I do this the first time? That's the problem with speedrunning. I don't pay close enough attention to know what it was I actually did. I'm just zooming through. I wonder how close I am to done at this point. That's my thoughts right now. Ah! Thank God it touched down. Hey, Yana. Hi, I'm Yana. Yana Curtis. Hey, Yana Curtis. I can sort of see through you. I definitely want that checkpoint. We're going to try and cheat again. I know something's going to try to kill me up here. I know it. Where is it? There it is! Damn it! Okay, so now I have a rough feeling of where that is. Now the question is, where the hell am I? Wait, how far back did this... Wait, where am I? Did it put me back to the start of the stage? It put me back to the damn start of the stage! What the hell, game? I'm very annoyed by this. Hey, nice to see you again, Yana. So I'm back. I made it here in record time. I'm not going to cheat this time. I'm just going to take the bottom path. Are you kidding me? Did it do it again? Are you kidding me? Did it put me... Ah! Oh, hey, Yana. Fancy meeting you here. Okay, so I'm not hitting that checkpoint. That checkpoint's the devil. Now. Why? Oh, hi, Yana. Fancy meeting you there. Haven't seen you before. So, hopefully we can get by this time so the bug doesn't, I mean this feature doesn't, get the better Oh, hey, Yana. Fancy meeting you here. Never thought I'd see you here. He says for the seventh time. God! Mother God damn it all! Fuck! Oh, hey, Yana. Fancy for meeting you here. Didn't expect to see you. He says for the... God damn it. Yana, you gotta help me here. I am stuck in a freaking infinite death loop that I can't get by. I don't want to die here. I can't take the bottom path. I die. So I'm gonna try to get extremely lucky on this top path. I shouldn't be dying to that down there is a thing. The jumps aren't that impossible. But they sure seem to be all the same. Okay. Wait for this thing to fall. Maybe this checkpoint will work. But boy howdy, damn it. Please don't put me back to the start. I give up. Okay, so it's been a couple hours. I got in contact with the developer of this game, let him know the issue I was having, and they've said they fixed it, so let's see. I'm going to bring you guys along so you can see. I'll put this in perspective as we're going here. This section here, I did for roughly an hour and a half total trying to get things to work, trying to get by this one issue I was having with, apparently the issue was with XPadder itself, so XPadder, what it was doing was allowing me to continue to jump and stuff while in a cutscene. So hopefully that has been resolved now. I don't remember exactly what it was he said that he did to fix it. Main thing is, he's fairly certain that it is fixed, and that's the main thing. That's always fun. You use... Ooh, frick, why'd I drop so fast? But that's always fun, using that little jerk back there just for extra speed if you can land on him and walk, but I didn't get it that time. Then you just go down through here so you can skip out that section. Like I said, I've done this area a lot. A whole hell of a lot. So you'll see stuff that could probably be used in speedrun strats in certain areas. Like right here, for example. Nope, not when I die. I'd be better at this if I wasn't talking as well, but you know what? It is what it is, right? Talking's what gets things going smooth. So you're gonna see this whole stage again. This whole stage, if I don't talk, I can actually get through this section in roughly 4.5 minutes. Under normal circumstances, I can get through this without dying. Yeah, you can just run right along there at the same pace as that, and it just keeps you going. And one little fun spot here, do a double jump quick. I didn't get it this time. Why didn't I get it this time? It just wants to prove me wrong. Yeah, it's just proving me wrong now. So you do a quick double jump like that, and you're supposed to land on that, but for whatever reason, it's because I died. The pattern wasn't 100% right. But a quick double jump, I have jump on two different buttons here. So because of that, I can kind of cheese it a little bit. And these areas here, I don't bother doing the lower area because it's actually easier to come up here. We're right on the edge where the thing appears, so you just keep going like this. Come on, there it is. You can trigger it without getting hit most of the time if you know where to do it. I'll be doing that on the problem area as well, in the hopes, oh my god, that really flung me, on the hopes that we don't get killed. Damn it. I've never been killed by that until now. Like, that is literally the first time out of god only knows how many runs. But that's the first time I've been killed there by that. This too, if I do it just right, which I didn't this time because I missed the checkpoint. But if you do this just right, you can get through all three sections here without stopping. That's the trouble area, though. That's always the trouble area. I decided... Ah, damn it. The slowdown screwed me over that time. So, yeah, I'm not going to make it off that one either. Yeah, this game gets a lot harder when you actually talk. And I did have this section done again because I was doing a little bit of troubleshooting with Mr. Guerrero. Yeah, that came out really bad, I know. But I was doing a little troubleshooting, seeing what may have been causing the problem. And I came up through this area with the keyboard and mouse. Just technically the keyboard. This area is 10 times harder with a keyboard than it is with a controller for me. I can zip through this without much issue using controller. I struggled to get through here otherwise. And if I've actually done this area fast enough, I've got off screen before that character's died. So it can be done fast. It really can. Landon, ooh. Jump over you, hop there, pop here, stop here, give a quick hop, go down here. This is up to this point. The checkpoint I just hit is the last one that works. So we'll see once we get up here. Let's see. No, I wasn't in the pattern for that. To get in the pattern for that, you got to get there at a pretty specific time. And that was not it. No. I'm just going to have to do it the slower way. But it's really tricky to get in there at the time you need, so you can just continue to run through there. I really do think, especially because of how much I played this level alone, I really do think this is something, if I took the time and dedicated like a couple weeks to it, I could probably do a pretty solid speed run on it. The early levels, I think, would give me the most trouble. This last area here, not so bad. So this is our trouble area. For me before, you guys have seen it in the video up to now, this would never go away. So if he's fixed it with a controller, if I hit A, it should continue on to the next text. So hi, I'm Yana Curtis. It's still not doing it. Oh no, please tell me. Oh good, I can still at least use the mouse. You've met her, haven't you? So before I was able to continue on right here because it doesn't stop you. Even with the keyboard and mouse, it doesn't stop you. And that makes the checkpoints active when they're not supposed to be. But it also glitches it out, so it throws you back to the start of the stage, which is what you saw happen time and time again. So I restarted the level because I didn't get to read this stuff and you guys didn't get to see it. So the girl with the brown hair, she's like me. Don't know how dangerous she is. You shouldn't have played this game. Oh well, I guess it's too late now. Can't hold you here much longer. Finish this game. Help the developer. We can't let her escape. Kara has to stay here. Wait a minute. Yes? Okay, so we're back into it. So as soon as I hit this checkpoint up here, in theory, when I die, it won't send me back to the start now. thank God. I'm still taking this way because the bottom route is so much harder. So the trick on this one is, instead of three lines, the other one would appear right here. This one appears right along here. So we're already on that edge, as you can see. That one's a lot harder to deal with because you get really close to it without meaning to. So, it's really hard to get the timing on this one. And this is what was cost me, like when I was doing this before, from here on to whatever the end of this stage is, I would have had to have played it perfectly because it kept throwing me back to the start, even if I hit further checkpoints, which I have only hit the checkpoint past the one we've already connected on. All right, we're near that spot again. I'm back an extra block this time, so that should help. Damn it! I don't know what it is with this one so much. Like, this thing is made so you can't cheese this area. That's why it's there, I'm sure. But doing what I did right there is one of the hardest things to do because by the looks of things, I will know for sure in editing, but I'm willing to bet that thing goes up through there in about 3 frames. So it's a 3-frame window, if my estimate is right, that you got to do this, get over top of the area and back away from it before it goes off. I can't do it with a keyboard and mouse. I had to actively. Now, is the checkpoint gonna work? Awesome. I would always die here when I make it past that other spot. So everything you're seeing now is new to me. But yeah, I forget what I was saying. Why did that one kill me? I'm pretty sure I hit the side-ish. Okay, so this shouldn't be too bad. Ah! For me personally, you guys probably don't have the issues I do with keyboard and mouse. Well, if it was WASD, I wouldn't have half the issues I do, but where I don't use WASD, I have to use the keypads in this. I have to use my right hand for that. My right hand, because I'm left-handed, I assume, is not so good when it comes to precise movements and stuff. Well, it killed another one. I'm guessing I can't touch these. Okay. Hey, there's the nightly, I'm pretty sure I just saw. What? Okay, this just took a turn. Dun, 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 dun. This is gonna be hard because this, I don't. This is Flappy Bird. God damn it. This is totally 100% Flappy Bird. I was never good at that, so this has officially become the hardest part of the stage. Well, except for maybe when it was glitched out and I had to do the whole. Well, that wasn't hard. That wasn't hard at all. That was actually pretty easy by the end of it. Why am I going backwards? What's going on? Go down! I don't know how I got turned backwards. I thought maybe I had it figured out. Because I thought maybe I hit back as I landed in it or something, but no, I'm doing that there and it's not doing it. I don't know how I managed to get this weird monstrosity of a machine backwards. I say a monstrosity of a machine, but it's, oh shoot. I need a screen that's about this much wider. I need freaking 16 by 10 here. Oh boy. Okay. Damn it. I knew I was screwed the second I hit it that one extra time. So this dashes my speedrun ambitions for this game. No good at this stuff, so I did it again. I don't know what I did, but we're going back. It throws me off so bad when we glitch it out and go backwards with it. Oh, thank God. Do-do-do-do. This one goes really low. Ooh, I needed the one extra press, but the one extra press would have put me too high. I don't know how I made it go backwards. I can't do it. It will. It has something to do with pressing back. I know that. Oh, come on! I landed on top of that, you cheating, lying piece of fart. That didn't work. All the way to the bottom. Get a bounce up. Up. Down. Okay. Medium. High. Boom. Smash. Well, threw that off the edge. Hope I don't die here because there's going to be a cheese-proof area up here as well, I'm sure. There it is. What, 5 lines in this time? Devno, we have to stop her. Is it bad that I keep cheese in these spots, even though there's anti-cheese stuff in there? Uh-oh. I'm glad if you sort of hit on the side of stuff like this, it will recharge your jumps. Okay. Okay, no, this shouldn't be too bad. Riding across the spikes, going to the checkpoint. Oh god, this again. The exit's just ahead. Let's get you guys lined up. Watch out. Do I need to get both of them through? I bet you I do. Oh no, what's going on? Why can't I jump for beans? Yeah, we do need both of them, shoot. I remember this. This is always a nightmare. Let's do this. Right, he's got to go way up and over if that can be done now. Bum bum. Perfect. This was something I just had to BS my way through before. So, or not even before, every time this has come up. Damn it. You know what? We've got this. There we go. Now, the bot or the one out front should be the real one, right? Technically? Which one? This is Super Mario 3D World all over again when you get the cherries. Did I just kill the real one or a clone? This is where freedom is. A way out of the game. Kara must be heading this way. Set me free. What? I'm hoping that was meant to happen. Her head's on backwards. Oh, there we go. I thought the game broke so bad. I thought maybe we encountered another bug. This, I'm guessing, is her vial that they have her body trapped in. Why are we bleeding out? Especially out the butt. Like, seriously. Totally coming out of our butt, right? Oh, this is a couple. I didn't know what this was. I thought it was two halves of a face. But I think it's a couple of nuns. Another vial, another nun. And then the Absur logo. What? I heard jumping. Okay, there we go. Kara, remember this place? Right, I have a button on here for the key, or for the mouse as well. I built it to look like your old home. That was going to be my workaround for that, because I was assuming maybe if I assigned a button to the controller for a mouse button for left click, I could get by that spot that was giving me troubles earlier. Didn't have to try it because Darius Guerrero went and pushed out a patch that will probably only fix an issue that I had out of everyone playing because I'm using a controller with X-Patter. That's a sign of a freaking devoted developer, someone that wants to please their fans. To do a fix that is probably going to affect only one person shows character, especially on a free-to-play game. Look at AAA developers. Square Enix is a prime example. I've used a couple different videos recently with not the newest Nier game that just came out like today or yesterday, but one that came out before that on PC. They never patched it. It's still a broken mess, and it has so many bugs that some people can't even beat the game. That's a AAA developer that won't even go out of the way to fix their $60 to $80 game. And here you have a developer that created a free game, went out of their way to fix a problem that one person was having. To me, the little guy deserves more than the big guys in that situation, as far as I'm concerned. In any case, let's get back to this. This is already going to be a super long video. I built it to look like your old home. Even monsters like you deserve comfort in their last moments. Figured this would be the most appropriate place to delete you. I still can't believe you fell for it, though. Did you really think you could easily escape that game? Escape this game that easily? I can read. I promise. I can do better when I'm not tired, though. You really thought that was your way out? You had a good run, but you won't live much longer. At least you'll get deleted in a place that feels familiar. You know, I used to hate experiments like you. But at this point, I pity you. You were created to kill a living weapon. It's not your fault, but I can't let you live on. You killed someone very important to me. Is it just me or is there stuff slowly going away on the Avatar? You think I'm going to let you outsmart me, Kara? I'm offended you even thought you were going to beat Apsar Inc. at your own or at our own game. You thought you'd see the love of your life again, didn't you? You thought I wouldn't figure out where we were headed or where you were hiding even. Oh my god, I should just quit right now. Trapping you was child's play now. You get to pay. Show yourself, Kara. This is a lot different, I think. I don't remember any of this. I remember this. I do remember this. And by this, I mean this very specific image. I'm sorry, Dev. I just wanted to see him again. This is the end, Kara. I understand. Kara, for what it's worth, you were pretty cool out there. Your jumping sucked, but everything else was incredible. Good luck to wherever you're headed. Will I be headed anywhere at all? Will it hurt? I don't know. It is a shame. They created her and then they didn't like what they got out of her as a result and just off her. Created by Darius Emmanuel D. Guerrero. I'm not trying to roll the R's, it's not happening today. The old R's rolling, just not happening. Graphics by a lot of people, wow. TheLastDoor.com, what? Okay. Oh, I can apparently click on something to skip. Final level music by these people. Credits music by Mew. I had to do it. I mean, it was right there. I had to do it. Game tested by Mark Anthony Guerrero. Your brother, maybe? If you see this, Mr. Developer? That's my guess.
He missed a bug, by the way.
I told you, I'm good at breaking games, so always send them my way if you need a game broken. I broke this game, though, because I tried to play it in a way that's not intended to be played. I've been going to do this too, except, you know, Xpadder is a pain in the rear because it actually costs like $10 to use. There is a free version out there that's, it's a pirated version, straight up, but, it's a bit of a pain in the rear to set up for every game. It doesn't work very well either is another thing with it. I don't know if anyone ever pays for it now, honestly. Hasn't been updated since, like, I think 2013, 2014 it shows on the site. So everyone probably just goes ahead and pirates the version that's out there. Hey, look at me, right up on the list. Ellie, Soul of Hope, Narabron, and everyone that makes videos on our games. Hey, look, they give me 2 special thanks. Thank you for that. Sequels, games set in the same universe. Data Evil EXE, Hotbound, Puzzling Peaks. All very good games in their own right. For me now, Data Evil EXE was probably my favorite. I like the changes to this one as far as the platforming gameplay goes. It is I'm going to regret this, but it was a little on the easy side. I mean, I sat down, beat it in one setting, technically. Two, but only because the game broke on me. I beat it on in the inside of an hour when you get down to it. So, you know. If you liked it, please download the sequel, which is available now. That's the first game I started with. That's what got me in on this series. Highly, highly, highly recommend go playing that one. It's a very, very fun game. So, if we start... Everything's completed, all 25. And that, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages, is where we're ending this one. So what'd you think about the remake of Derry EXE, now known as Rebirth of Horror? As I said, I really like... I don't remember the original, but I like this one more. I know that. I noticed that a trope that's been in a lot of the games, the coins being safe to grab, and when you grab them, they hurt you. They're not present in this one. So I'm guessing the joke's worn out at this point, and Darius is trying to move away from that, which is fine. I think, honestly, the focus on the platforming, that's the other thing with this one. Where I was able to use a controller anyway, the platforming felt really, really good. Like, you have very precise controls. I can control more precisely with a controller than I ever could keyboard and mouse. So the precise controls feel great for me. I would love to see official controller support down the line. But, once again, I know it's a free-to-play game, and that's a lot of extra coding. It's not going to be like enable controller on. It's going to be like this. Lots and lots and lots of lines of code for something simple like that. Because that's how gaming goes. I don't. The closest I've ever come to being a developer is I created a mod once for Starbound. I created my own pickaxe that was invincible, lasted forever, and was able to break anything out in one hit. So, you know, that's the extent of my coding. And I don't know how to do that anymore. I had to watch a tutorial and follow along with it. So, yeah. In any case, I think this is a pretty good spot to end this one. Once again, if you want to help me on way, 2.5k subs, subscribe that button down below. Check out this game, all the other games. I've played a majority of these games, maybe even all of them, not remakes of the visual novels, but I played a majority of these games on here. I'll be sure to link that somewhere. You can look for the Absurd Game Saga as well. I have a playlist that has all this stuff in it, and now including this. Yeah, I think I'm going to end this one. It's like 8 o'clock. Yeah, 8:06. I've got to call into the hospital, see how my uncle's doing. He had to be rushed into the hospital yesterday because difficulty breathing, stuff like that. I know they have him in cardiac care right now, so we're all hoping that he's going to pull through. I don't want to get any more personal than that, so I'll just leave that right there. I haven't heard anything bad, so I can only assume good. That's why I need to make a call so I can confirm. In any case, we're officially ending things here. Sorry to bring it down a little bit on the end. Check out these videos off to the side now they've appeared. And see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals.